They're our people.
Hello everyone, Bokuno here, playing Far Cry 6. If you like the video, please subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell for notification.
How many times are we gonna bail them out, Papa? When does it end?
Camila, this is family.
I say we cut our losses.
Well, you don't get a say because this isn't your fucking camp.
What's going on? Jose got our people. He's gonna hand them in Verdera Square.
Your own fucking fault, they got cut.
No, it's your fault. How many times have I told you they need to learn what it is to be a guerrilla from us? But you never listen. To get faith, you have to give it.
I don't like it.
So what? We're just going to leave them behind? Mierda. I know what that's like.
Small pack. Us five. We go in, grab our people, kill whoever gets in our way.
Jose's going to have military. We will need eyes on them.
Well, the church got a bell tower. You can see everything from there.
Stay the night in the tower before the execution. Don't want anyone seeing you get up there.
Got just the thing for you, hero. Fill rifle with a high-power scope.
I'll plant the gun.
Miguel, me, and Camila at the square. Philly waits at the radio tower. And no cell phones.
Pero hasta el final, Camila.
I can't stop thinking about this kid.
That's terrible.
Hola, Danny. You should be proud. Grabbing a ride.
Straight from the shop. Try to keep it in one piece, okay?
Gracias, gracias.
Oh, shit!
Carlos, I'm near the church.
Oye, it's Miguel.
Miguel? Where's Carlos?
He's busy. Can you get to the bell tower?
I think so.
Good. I left the rifle up there for you. Stay low. Don't let the soldiers see you.
Okay.
Suerte, my friend.
Then watch myself.
Attention,
Julia.
Sneaky.
As a result, they will be hanged one by one in Venezuela Square today. Paradise needs to be protected, and there is no place for this field in this pristine nation of ours. General Jose Castillo, I wish to inform you that the public execution will take place today in Venezuela Square. Fake Yarans and terroristas have been found guilty of murder and treason. I encourage you all to witness me deliver swift justice, but please, keep the square clear for our glorious military. Attention, true Yarans. This is General Jose Castillo. I am happy to announce that I have captured... I cleanse Yara of this treacherous field.
You're busy.
Lion Jose Castillo speaking. A public execution of Yara and traitor.
are in position.
Okay, Jefe, I'm here. I'll keep the engine running, Suerte.
Carajo, I'll say.
No shoot until I say.
Hello, Yarans! You honor me today with your presence, just as I honor you with mine. These are the fake Yarans, and they have no place here in our paradise!
Go on.
As punishment for their crimes,
oh.
They will be hanged from the barrel of Yara's might!
What's our move, Carlos? Carlos! Shit.
How do you not see that bomb earlier?
Papa!
No!
Ali's gonna die here. We need to move. Espada! I got him. You cover me. Understand?
Dani, we gotta get him the fuck out of here.
I got him.
Just keep coming. Where's Billy? He's supposed to be here.
Camila.
I'll call him. Billy, where are you?
I can't get in. This place is harder than the devil's balls.
We got Alejandro. He's hurt bad.
Okay, meet me at the radio tower.
Okay.
Don't stop now!
Oh, Granada!
Keep up with me!
I see them!
You were supposed to cover us!
The rifle jammed! Miguel left me a defective gun!
Fuck! I knew we couldn't trust that piece of shit!
They knew we were coming! The whole thing was a setup!
Binga!
Camila, don't. How do you know it wasn't your brother? We already know he's a fucking traitor. But what about Philly? He's the one who knows explosives.
Espada!
You saved your papa, but didn't think once to save me. You left me to die in that fucking camp.
Philly, I think we're losing him!
You think your papa had it bad? Think of what Jose can do to a man when he has the time.
Stand back, Hiro!
I could have given up this whole fucking camp, but I didn't! Fucking Monteros. We're all dead, Camila. Castillo's already won.
He's breathing! Espada!
Balance your stance. A lion finds calm before a kill.
Si, papa.
Fire me!
Ah! Que bien, uncle.
Well, now you have heard of our great victory in the West. Carlos Montero is dead. His guerrillas on the run. The tobacco fields secure.
Fire!
Ay, come mirada, give me that.
Bien. Bien. Your cousin seeks praise, Diego. If I knew his plan, I would have told him that the Montero roots run deep in the farmlands. 200 years.
Yes, Uncle, I was trying to surprise you.
Diego! How many of your uncle's soldiers come from the farmlands?
80%, Papa.
Correct. And now, he has made a martyr of the most famous Montero. Let's see how many of his soldiers want to rebuild paradise now.
Por favor.
You killed my son's last bird. Run.
What?
Run.
I never got to thank you for saving my life. You and Camila could have left me to die, but you didn't. Gracia. Word got back from Father Pietro in Verdera. He has Papa. Gracias, Dani. Gracias.
Rojas, everybody talking about you.
Clara, we walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead and the brother Alejandro is on his way out.
Danny,
You can't give up. We have Anton's back against the wall.
Kind of hard to see that right now.
I know it hurts, but you have to hold that family together.
I won't give up. I promise. I'm gonna grab a ride.
Get out.
Here's your ride. Ignore that scratch. Wasn't me.
Thanks a lot.
This place will never be the same. Lo siento, Carlos.
Hola,
Are you Father Pietro?
Si. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, padre. And I'm sorry about the mess.
Something for me.
You met Zenya yet? She's one of the best artists in Yara. I feel like you two would get along. You'll see what I mean.
Thanks.
Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. He wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of him, mi herma.
Danny.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ellie. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone.
Wow.
I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with the Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
I might be in a mission, boy.
Girl.
No one walks in Yara. Here you go, guerrilla.
Thanks a million.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Father, he's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compais.
I wonder if their birds are any good.
Who would challenge the champion Gallo? Can anyone compete in this legendary
fight? Hola.
Bullet.
Gracias, Danny. Gracias. Good luck.
You want to crawl back to Jose? No. Can't. Suerte, Danny.
Alejandro, I'm looking for the anti-aircraft cannon by Verdera.
It's past the church on the north edge of town, next to a ridge and some farmland.
Okay.
But watch your back. Watch my step.
Who was that?
Buena.
Huh?
Find out what that was! Shit!
The two anti-aircraft cannons are gone. The skies are clear.
Good. Now you blind him. One of the new soldiers at camp used to work at the radar bunker. He says if you can get access to its computer, you can see the location of every anti-aircraft cannon in the West. But it's secure, locked down with keycards. You need to find a way in.
I'm on it.
In the charge for us, Danny. Carlos died with honor. We will never forget him.
There's the computer. Time to see how good of a hacker I am.
Ah! Don't need more soldiers here. No Yara fucking bandwidth.
Eso. Time to go.
Took out the radar.
My family is lucky to have you around, Danny. When you stab Jose in the heart, give it an extra twist for me.
Miro, give me a susurro cave.
You're in a cave? You piss off the camp or something? Let's grab a ride.
Here she is.
Thank you.
coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
Looks like he's at his ranch. Now to find the other lieutenant.
Warriors, you make me proud to be your fearless leader. The terrorista Carlos Montero is dead. Because of this great achievement, you have earned yourself some time off from your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy!
Peña could be at her favorite spot. Time to go and take out both of these assholes.
Felicidades, mis soldados. Today, Yara is a better place because Carlos Montero is dead. You have shown great loyalty and courage and proven yourself worthy of my respect. This resort is my gift to you. I hope you fully appreciate this great honor and that you enjoy your time here. Congratulations again on this incredible historical achievement.
There you are.
This is your life.
That's for Carlos, you fucker.
Terroristas have gone after my top lieutenants in a few
times. Hey.
Did you find the lieutenants?
Not yet. But I think I know where they are.
Good. Kill all the fuckers.
I ask that you stay vigilant because the terroristas will stop at nothing to see their plan.
Danny, I got a question.
Shoot.
You ever lose anyone?
Well, that's heavy.
Just answer the question.
Si, Spada. I've lost people. My friends. Great friends. Castillo took them all.
Doesn't get easier, does it?
Ask me when this is all over.
Yeah. I will.
Thank you.